zonke laka PS News lapho ke ozothola khona zonke izindaba ezenzakalayo emhlabeni kanti ke ungakhohlwa ukuthi nezamahlaya siyazifunda izindaba ukuze phela na uzokwazi ukuthi keep stress uzihleka kancane kanti ke ungakhohlwa ukusha usubscribe ukuze ungaphuthelwa izo zonke izindaba esizifakayo.
Opinion yami I still say ukuthi le ndaba kaBabes wodumo ukuthi usethole i-password angeke isamsiza ngalutho. Nalento yakhe kubuka amakhamera engasekho uMampintsha angeke isamsiza ngalutho. So nje akenze iphisi, adelete yonke into, alahle yonke into because ukuspreada kwakhe ama-news abantu ku-TV or ku-social media. Hey, mina ngibona kusazosolva lutho. Ngeke sambuyise uMampintsha. Yena kwakufaka amakhamera wabuke ngesikhathi kusakhona uMampintsha amthuke ekhona ukuthi hawoba lapha, hoba la. Indaba izinto azoyivundulela uMampintsha esefile. Into ezovele yenzeke. We don't know what happens to the dead. Mhlawumbe ungathola ukuthi uMampintsha nje uzovesane ampokele the rest of her life. Ngoba manje yena kusho ukuthi in my thinking, spirit saMampintsha one rest. Ecabanga ukuthi nje how kusiyami sivuliwe ifoni how indaba zami sezizophuma because abantu abafaka ama-password emafonini isikhathi esiningi they are very secretive so manje secret yakhe mesi out hey, it's not nice angazi yabona nje Babes wherever you are sis besanokhohlwa nje indaba zama-password nendaba zama-camera delete ulahle iphone uyiseka iPhone bay restart qale phansi uyisebenzise noma uyidayise khohlwa nje leya video lethi mphucene iphone we don't even know what it means mhlawumbe nangaleso sikhathi ubaleke nephone yakhe wakhombisa ukuthi u protective ngephone yakhe umuntu wakhona so ithina sikhathe le story said noba u2 wena awuqhubeke nje nenye into musa ufuna ukutrenda ngomuntu osefile uBabes akaye ukufuna ukutrenda ngesidumbu bakithi wamhlambe uzibizela nje spoke for the rest of her life lokubambelela ubambelela.